been for me and everyone in the band to perform for you tonight. You've been a fantastic audience. From the last record that I made with Pink Floyd. It was a record called The Final Cut, and it was in 1982. Thank you, madam. And we're going to do the last cut from The Final Cut. It's a song called Two Suns in the Sunset. Some of you will know. It's an important song because it's a bit of a warning about the fact that we are steering very close to the outbreak of the Third World War, okay? Not just in the Ukraine and in the Middle East, but other places. So we need to tell our leaders that they should get down the bar, have a pint of beer or a glass of water, and sit around a table and agree that the world would be a better place with no nuclear weapons anywhere. You don't want them, I don't want them. None of the people anywhere in the world want nuclear weapons, so, all right. Anyway, this song is about a bloke who's driving home one night and the Third World War happens, so he never gets home to see his wife and kids. So it's rather gloomy, but I like it. And so we're going to do it now. When I stamp my foot, somebody will start the doomsday clock. The doomsday clock was an invention of some atomic scientists in 1947 who invented the idea of a clock that is ticking towards midnight, and if it ever reaches midnight, we're all dead. So here it goes.